Good day, everybody. I hope that you're fine and everything is okay, and let's start our lesson. As usual, my first question is, what day is it today? Yes, today is Tuesday, the 28th of April, 2020. You know what to do. Yes, pause the video, write down the date, and then come back. I hope that you remember that yesterday we talked about adverbs of manner. Let's have a look at these two sentences. Rabbits run fast, turtles walk slowly. Fast and slowly are adverbs. So we form adverbs of manner by adding -ly to the adjective. For example, quick, quickly, slow, slowly, easy, easily. Some adjectives do not form their adverbs the same way. These are good, well, fast, fast, and hard, hard. Do you remember the translation of these words? Please pause the video, think about your answer, and then come back and we will discuss it. Okay, now I hope that you are ready to discuss. So let's have a look. Fast, slowly. Быстро, медленно. Quietly, loudly. Тихо, громко. Badly, well. Плохо, хорошо. Happily, sadly. Счастливо, грустно. Easily – hard, легко и сложно. Well done if you remember everything. So, task number one. Jane is at a summer camp. В летнем лагере. Complete her letter. Write your answers in your copybook. Let's have a look at her letter. Dear Mom, life here is great. All the children behave very good, and we know that the adverb from good is well, so we wrote down well. Some kids talk very polite to me. I have three friends, Anna, George, and Ben. I share a room with Anna. She is very kind and she says that I sing beautiful. I teach George how to play tennis. He learns very quick. Ben teaches me how to play the guitar, but I play the guitar bad. Every day we have English lessons. Mr. Smith asks us different questions. I can answer them easy. And I can speak English very good. Mrs. Norris, the bus driver, drives very careful and slow. On Saturdays, we have parties here. The music plays loud and we dance happy. I'm having a good time here. See you soon. Love, Jane. Вы наверняка догадались, что ваша задача будет раскрыть слова в скобках. Эти слова являются прилагательными. Соответственно, вам нужно будет сделать из них наречие. Now, please. Put the video on pause, write your answers in your copybooks, and then come back and we will check your answers. Okay, I hope that now you're ready to check your answers. Let's read this letter with the correct answers. So, dear Mom, life here is great. All the children behave very well. Some kids talk very politely to me. I have three friends, Anna, George, and Ben. I share a room with Anna. She is very kind and she says that I sing beautifully. I teach George how to play tennis. He learns very quickly. Ben teaches me how to play the guitar, but I play the guitar badly. Every day we have English lessons. Mr. Smith asks us different questions. I can answer them easily, and I can speak English very well. Mrs. Norris, the bus driver, drives very carefully and slowly. On Saturdays, we have parties here. The music plays loudly and we dance happily. I'm having a good time here. See you soon. Love, Jane. I hope that you did everything correctly. So, task number two for you. You're at the summer camp and you are having a good time. Write a letter to your parents. Use exercise one as a model. Write at least 10 sentences. Use words from the list. You should use these adverbs that you can see here in the screen. So your letter should start with Dear, for example, Mom, life here is. Ваше задание – написать письмо своим родителям из летнего лагеря. Все остальные условия этого задания вы можете видеть на экране. Также в прикрепленных файлах к этому уроку вы сможете найти это упражнение. Of course, we won't check this exercise now, so let's move to the next slide. Okay, it was the last task for today. So let's discuss one more time tasks for you for today. You need to do the exercises 1 and 2 in your copybooks. As usual, take pictures and upload them to Dnevnik, ClassDojo, or Google Drive. Okay, so this is the end of our lesson. As usual, thank you, good luck, goodbye, and you will see me next time.